see those guys at all.
I went down where I wasn't supposed to, and I thought you...
Thank you so much. Yeah, that was a nice bike. It's funny, you know, I thought I knew where to go up and turn and come back down, but I made the wrong turn. I ended up over there somewhere. So. Rocks for Wally! Rocks for Wally! Rocks for Wally!
No one knows where to go!
Thank you.
I think this is the, yeah, I think we want to go that way.
You want to go that way and cut around to the right. Just go to the bottom and take a right and I'll meet you.
Okay, you want to be crazy? Fine.
I'll be crazy and I'll come over to the left and catch up with you.
Okay. Now my family, half of my family thinks I'm completely insane for riding dirt bikes, including my daughter, and a bunch of them say, gee, can I try that? And I don't want to get put them on the 300.
Right.
So this is a mellow, approachable bike.
It is. It's very forgiving.
I'm lost. Okay, well, let's go back.